Hey guys, this is Smithy. Welcome to my channel. If you guys are new here, welcome. And if you guys have already been subscribed to the channel, thank you so much for subscribing. Today is yet another dupe video, and today we are going to dupe KKW's newest release, and that is the Camo palette. This palette retails at $52, and this palette has 7 mattes and 5 shimmers, which I think is an absolute amazing ratio of mattes and shimmers. And this is the eye look that I created using the dupe shades for that palette. So if you guys want to see this tutorial, definitely stay tuned. It would be at the end of this video. I should say, this is definitely one palette that really called out to my attention from KKW Beauty, and I was almost there to buy it. But before buying, I always do check my stash just to see if I do have the dupes in my collection or not. And I was so surprised. If you guys do have the Artist Couture Supreme Nudes palette, I would say out of these 12 shades, 7 shades are duping that palette. So that's saying a lot. So if you guys definitely do have this palette, I would check. The only shades that are not present in this palette are the, you know, the greens in the palette, which I duped with my ColourPops at Forest Side palette, and some of them with like Elf's Hot Jalapeno palette. So yeah, so if you guys want to see which are the dupe shades, then please keep on watching. The first shade in the KKW Camo Pressed palette is called Trench, and this is defined as a matte muted beige taupe, and this is being duped by Stripped from the Supreme Nudes palette. The second shade in the palette is called Army, which is a metallic gunmetal green, and this is being duped by Falling For You from the Too Faced Pumpkin Spice palette. The third shade in the palette is called Vintage Khaki, which is defined as a matte olive brown, and this is also being duped by Sweetie Pie from the Too Faced Pumpkin Spice palette. The next shade in the palette is called Mossy Oak, which is a metallic warm olive with a green gold duochrome flip, and this is being duped by Evergreen from the Raw Beauty Christie ColourPops at Forest Side palette. Now, let's say if you do not have that Raw Beauty Christie palette, I would say if you guys do have this Hot Jalapeno from the Elf's Bite Size palette, the shade which is the second shade in this palette is very, very close to the shade description in the KKW's website. The next shade in the palette is called Desert Sand, which is defined as a creamy matte beige, which is being duped by Nudist from the Supreme Nudes palette. The next shade in the palette is called Conceal, which is defined as a matte caramel brown, and this is being duped by Transcend from the Supreme Nudes palette. The next shade in the palette is called Combat, which is a metallic silvery bronze champagne. Now, this is the only shade that I thought that it was out of the box shade. When you see all the rest of the shades in that palette, this is the only shade that like sticks out to be like a cool tone shade. And this I duped with my Essence Melted Chrome eyeshadow in the shade Ironic. I thought this is like the perfect dupe shade, I would say, because this has a little bit of bronze in it. This has a little bit of silveriness to it. That shimmeriness that she is encapturing in the palette is definitely here in this single shadow. The next shade in the palette is called Hideout, which is defined as a matte warm tan, and this has been duped by Eccentric from the Supreme Nudes palette. The next shade in the palette is called Fatigue, which is a matte rich olive green, and this is also been duped by the At Forest Side palette, and the shade name is called Fiddlehead. Now again, if you do not have this ColourPop palette, you can again dupe it with that Hot Jalapeno palette from e.l.f. and it would be the third shade in the palette. The next shade in the palette is called Training Camp, which is defined as a metallic warm bronze gold, and this is being duped by Opulence from the Supreme Nudes palette. And this is what I have in my center of my eyelid. The next shade in the palette is called Camo, which is a metallic rich golden olive shade, and this is being duped by the Supreme shade from the Supreme Nudes palette. And the last shade in the palette is called Mud, which is a matte rich brown shade, and this is being duped by Aesthetic from the Supreme Nudes palette. I'll give you the close-ups of all the shades swatched on my hand. I really hope that this video was helpful for you guys, and if you do have these shades and palettes in your collection, you won't need to buy that. But not saying that the quality is bad, because I have never tested out KKW Beauty eyeshadow palettes. So if you guys do not have these palettes and the color story is speaking to you, definitely go ahead and try it out for yourself. But because I do have these shades in my collection and I'm not a big fan of like greens on my eyes, as you guys know, I'm going to skip on this for now for sure. But this I would say definitely by far is the best eyeshadow palette that KKW Beauty has ever come out with. At least in my opinion, this is the color story that really called out to me, even though I am not a green person, which is saying a lot. So yes, I really hope that you guys could save some money with my video. If you thought that this was helpful, please do give it a thumbs up. Now, without further ado, let's dive into the tutorial of this eye look. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this makeup tutorial, and I loved duping these shades within my collection. I definitely went with like the camo theme, that is with the KKW camo palette. So I went with like murky greens on my outer corners and like that opulent shade, which is that coppery gold shade right in the center of my eyelid. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this tutorial. And on my lips, I have my KKW Beauty's lip liner in the shade Nude 2.5. And for my lipstick, I have Velvet Blur lipstick in the shade Bloom to Bloom from Colourpop. If you did like this video, do give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And ring that notification bell so that you're notified every time that I post next. I generally upload every Tuesdays, Thursdays and Saturdays at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Until next time, I'll see you guys in my next video.